With BricsCAD Mechanical V23.2, our focus has been on stability and performance, just as it's been for most of the point releases in the past few years. But we've also managed to implement a series of specific requested enhancements in the short time between our initial release and now. Our primary strategy remains to deliver a strong foundation for 2D mechanical design and drafting, while also automating 3D modeling processes. To that end, BricsCAD Mechanical V23.2 includes enhancements that allow users to customize the BOM content, to link 3D and 2D weld beads and symbols, and to simplify the creation and editing of mechanical symbols. Let's take a quick look at the updates in action. We'll start with a review of the new customization tools in the BricsCAD BOM. We've incorporated a user-fillable column editor within BricsCAD. This feature allows designers to expand the information associated with the design. For example, here we can see that the engineer is adding cycle and availability data. This tells other members of the team what parts are on hand, on order, or already located at the assembly workbench. It's another way to help ensure accurate models and drawings that completely communicate details to everyone in the ecosystem. Engineers often need to search, sort, and organize line items in the BOM. Here you can see how we've enhanced the BOM Manager capabilities in BricsCAD Mechanical to do just that. Easily select and drag BOM lines to where you want them to be in the BOM, either one at a time or multiple lines at once. Manually override quantities to build in spare parts or margins for error. Add the BOM to the drawing and automatically insert balloon features. Whether they are the assembly steps, project cycles, or inventory availability, or even important instructions such as you've got to grease this part before you use it, custom columns give engineers the flexibility to combine CAD information with project information right from the CAD system. The second enhancement we want to highlight is the productivity improvement we've added to the Welding Toolkit. In BricsCAD Mechanical V23.2, users can create several weld beads at once, supercharging the design process and reducing the time needed to prepare weldments for production. This frame of the solar panel contains nearly 50 beams that require welding to connect them. This new enhancement helps with that process. When executing the BM welding command, users are prompted to select a base face for the weld bead. After this, you can select several faces to generate a weld bead along. You've now added all the necessary weld beads for this connection, and BricsCAD will instantly create all weld beads required. The next example highlights the continued investment in our already feature-rich 2D design and drafting toolset. Our commitment to our clients is to provide the most convenient and visual tools for working with 2D mechanical symbols. The object attachment feature is the latest enhancement to this 2D functionality. We'll demonstrate it here. First, we'll add a symbol to our design, give it a value, and then quickly place it in the model. Next, we'll use the attach command, and you can see that BricsCAD aligns the leaders between the symbol and the appropriate geometry. This function groups the symbol to the geometry. We can move the part, and we'll see that the symbol maintains its relative position and association. As you might expect, the detach command has the opposite effect on the symbol. With this command selected, the designer is free to move the symbol and place it anywhere within the design. In V23.2, we've made it possible to extract drawing views from exploded representations. First, the exploded video is created and manipulated to match the actual assembly, disassembly, or maintenance steps that we want to communicate. Then, each of the steps can be brought over to paper space. In this example, we prepared a template for a manual. Every view represents a major step in the process that can be manipulated separately. In this simple example, we decided to add an auxiliary detail view to the first step to show the smaller fasteners on the peg. Then as a next step, arrows are added from the custom-made library folder to demonstrate the installation and tightening of the sequence of bolts. The name of the tool being used can be mentioned in the descriptive text below the view, or it can be shared as an image icon if needed. With BricsCAD, we make it easier to create simple technical communication documents directly from your CAD system. BricsCAD Mechanical V23.2 marks a definitive step forward in our journey to becoming the software of choice for mechanical design and drafting. If you're looking for productivity improvement without business disruption, then you should consider joining the hundreds of companies that choose BricsCAD.